say we have 5 people at the table. 5 people can tap their credit cards, and the bill is automatically split between the 5 of them, and the 5 transactions go through all at once.